working on a PhD in the time of coronavirus of 2020 is pretty difficult. I am a rising fifth year PhD student in environmental engineering
in the Ferguson lab
in the Pratt School of Engineering.
I've been studying microplastics for over 5 years now.
When we first had our shutdown and the labs got closed, it brought on a lot of anxiety about the ability to finish my degree within, you know, the 5 year time span. A lot of the professors, even the committee, have been very supportive, and it allowed me or encouraged me to find support in other ways by getting a cat. So that kind of fulfilled some mental health aspects. It's been a productive time in the respect of doing data visualization, writing, reading, and reflecting on what's important for my experiments and kind of planning that out. I started this YouTube channel.
Today, we're going to talk about microplastics.
It's very interesting that the timing of my start of the channel kind of coincided with a lot of the protests that have been occurring around the world. I really wanted to be one of those people that talked about, you know, being a science communicator and showing people that there are Black environmental engineers doing this kind of work. And I thought it was important as a Black woman to do this because I didn't see enough voices. What I really enjoy about my research and my work is that it has an immediate impact on my life and people around me. Plastic is ubiquitous, and it eventually, in one way or another, can turn into microplastics. And so understanding what the impact of that is on our environment, on our bodies, is something that kind of drives me to continue to do this work and understand what's happening.